Now I understand why we die. The reason we die is to give us the opportunity to understand what life's all about. The illest motherfucker you may ever see. By letting go.
Dear Mr. Universe, or should I call you God? Did you meet me with this loneliness? Is this how I evolved? You leave me pondering the infinite questions I'll never solve. You exist momentarily, and that we dissolve. I know there's more to this body that helps me walk around. I'm a soul in this vessel that keeps me to the ground. We use our ligaments and tendons so our spirits can breathe. The body's a shell, a vehicle deep inside is what counts. But where's the beginning if there has to be an end? And we lose everyone we love when the reaper comes clear. And maybe it's anxiety that has me feeling like this. I'm still awake at 8 a.m. too scared of death to slip my wrist. I'm talking to you like a puppet, you're the ventriloquist. Clap, clap, great show, we didn't choose to exist. Too many unanswered questions, leaves me in the loony bin. Where the pump you full of drugs to numb the pain that's we're in. Wish somebody told me that ignorance is bliss. I dug too deep, I mess up demons as I walked in the abyss. My vision's off, I look around and see it pixelated. If life was just a game, well, should we love the one who made it? Maybe I'm being ungrateful or maybe I'm fucking scared. Wondering what comes after death, tearing out my fucking hell. We think we have it figured out, but yeah, we know nothing. Exist in three dimensions, decomposing as the air's crumbling. My mind just took a tumble, going round in circles. In the darkest of the tunnels, trying to solve all these puzzles. I got flashbacks of much more beautiful times as I sit in this room in this gloom, trying to survive. Maybe my shackles are all off, I need to be realigned. From heavy burdens that put pressure deep on my spine. I'm feeling scared, feeling helpless, feeling lost and disconnected. Unsure if I'll end my own life at any second.
The illest motherfucker you may ever see.